you guys give some grief sometimes to the old Magnavox D8443 for not sounding too good, but I don't know. I kind of dig mine. It sounds pretty good. So this is just it tuned to a local college radio station's doing a techno hour. So here, I'll turn it up for you. I'm not responsible for the music. The techno's been hit and miss tonight, but this seems to be pretty good. So let me turn it up for you, see what you think. It's on battery power, so it doesn't... Actually, between AC and fresh batteries, it doesn't... You really don't gain that much headroom by AC power. So here, take a listen to this. Kick drum on the floor. You got some pretty strong bass. Man, imagine.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to the Solid Gold Sound.
Imagine the way this thing's gonna sound when I swap out the two outboard speakers for some car audio units and center for either an 8-inch woofer or an 8-inch sub if the hams can handle it. And I don't know if those tweeters are piezos or not, but I'll replace them with cone units if they are. But even stuck, this thing sounds pretty formidable. It's got some good bass, as long as you don't kick up the bass knob too much, and the mids and treble are very well defined. The treble is a little, maybe just a little weak. You have to keep it turned up all the way, or else it'll start to sound, or else it'll sound a little cloudy. So I think that might be the inefficient tweeters. So when I replace those, I'll probably have to back down the treble a bit. Mids are always right there. I think the bass control and the actual mids this unit puts out are kind of interactive. You roll off the bass, you get a bit more mids back into your sound. But overall, it's a solid box. The shortwave tuner is actually quite sensitive. It's not that bad, considering it was probably just an add-on thought to this. And overall, considering I got it for about a C note, it's in brilliant shape, absolutely minty fresh, and it sounds really good. So I don't know, maybe I'm just a weird one, but I think I kind of like this box, and I think when I get done with the speaker mod, she'll be even better. I'll close out with a little bit more music for you. Center woofer work for its lunch money. It's a pretty cool system. I dig it.